drop the bass. DJ, go, DJ, go, go, DJ, go, DJ, go, go, DJ, go, DJ, go. Before we go into this video, make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel.
Alright guys, and welcome to a brand new series. So today guys, I'm bringing you the new series called Earn or Burn. And as you probably can see in the video, the capturing, like the webcam, is by my iPhone 6. So that's why it's not that good, because I can't find my charger to my GoPro. As you can see here, I can't find my charger. So that's why I'm using iPhone 6, and I've taped it and stuff like that. So I hope it really works, and I hope it doesn't like fall into the ground. So this is episode 1 of Earn to Burn. The rules are pretty easy. We're gonna be opening 10 packs each episode. I think I'm gonna post these episodes on Tuesday and Saturday. So if you want more of these episodes and more of this series, could you guys smash like 30 likes in this video? That'd be epic. And I'll continue doing this discard pack. So basically I'm gonna open 5 discard packs and 5 packs. So this episode I think I'm gonna have like the first pack is gonna be a real pack, second pack discard, third reel, fourth discard, and so on. I'm gonna go into this series and like go into the first episode and see what we can get. So we're gonna be opening 7.5k packs because I don't have enough money to open these packs. So we're gonna go straight into it. So I'm gonna look this time because it's not a discard pack. Come on, please. Oh, okay, so in the first episode we get a Valero 82 rated. That's pretty good. Just gonna check, okay, so let's do a 5k pack. So you go, you skip it, you press A, up, up. Okay, that was it. So that was number 2, and we're gonna go into the third pack, which is gonna be a real pack. So now I get it now. Okay, we get Pereira. Okay, that's great. So I'm gonna store all items into club and go on to the 4th pack out of 10. So we're gonna turn around as it spins. Albon front, skip it, I'll open it. Okay, so I discarded it. I have no idea what I got, but okay, I'll take it. So if I discard a good pack, that would be pretty frustrating. Okay, we get Meyer, so that was a fifth pack, yeah, fifth pack. So we have 5 packs left, come on. Let's turn around, baby. Come on, please. Oh, it's not a good one. Up. So I have no idea who I got, but I'm gonna go back into the video and see if I got any good. So these episodes will be a bit long, but I hope it's fun, so that's why I'm doing it. Oh, we have Podolski, which is actually transferred to, who was it again? I think it was Inter Milan, yeah, Inter Milan. So okay, come on, this is our 7th pack. 3 packs left after this one. Okay, let's let it spin. There we go. Okay, or is it a 9th? 8 pack or something? Not quite sure actually. Oh, we get Sal and Correa. Okay, 2 rare players. That's pretty good. So I actually lost the counting. I think that was our 9th pack. So this is our last pack and last discard pack. So turn around, skip it, go up, discard it. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back and actually see who I got. So we'll watch it. How am I gonna do this? I haven't done it. So okay, we're gonna go back and see who we got and see if we discard any good players. So okay, so we're gonna go back and see who we got. Okay, this is the discard pack. We got Casio. Okay, so it was not a really good pack. Went into a new one. I
who was the best player was no one again. And then we got no one again. Whoa, this is maybe the luckiest discard packs ever. And then we got a non-rare again. Whoa, this is crazy. Madness. In our discard packs, we only got non-rare golds and silver, which is just insane. So thank you guys for watching in the first episode of Earn or Burn. And I think we earned because we didn't have to discard any good packs. So I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please smash the like button and subscribe to my channel. Let's say 20 likes for this new series, because I think it's a pretty good one, because I discard packs and I can actually risk discarding players like Pelé and stuff like that. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. And subscribe to my channel and stuff like that. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out.